Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to access Direct Admin panel. To access Direct Admin panel, web hosting providers send an email to their users notifying them that their web hosting service is running. For example, Milesweb will send you an email titled as Web Hosting Activated on your registered email address. If you do not find the mail in your inbox, check your spam folder. Open Milesweb's welcome email that you have received after signing up. The email will have all the information regarding your hosting account, login details, server details, etc. Scroll down to the login details section of the email where you will find username. This is the username for your Direct Admin account. Password. This is the password for your Direct Admin account. Control Panel URL. You can directly access your Direct Admin panel by clicking this URL. Usually, this link ends with a 4-digit number like 4x2. Open the URL link in a new tab or window and bookmark the URL. Enter the login details for the Direct Admin panel as given in your email and click on Sign In. The dashboard of your Direct Admin panel will open. That's how you can access Direct Admin panel. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.